This is for all the diehard Weller fans. This is called Whirlpool's End. Only takes about 15 and a half minutes to play, so get a book out of it. This is one of them tunes you put in for the band, you know. It's the way it goes.
So good.